event tonight is called the Music Room. It's organised to help support the Feed Project, which is organised by an organisation called East Durham Trust. Hi, my name is William Nicholson. I'm Programme Leader of Music at East Durham College. The fact that this food bank, we are very concerned about the fact that people are living in food poverty. So the musicians on the course decided to organise something that would attempt to raise awareness of this issue and also to raise resources for people who are having to actually utilise the service. We think that it's ludicrous that it lives in the 21st century, that we live in a society where people do not have enough food to survive. Ridiculous. So we put a call out for lots of musicians to come and participate. The plan is the event is going to take place every month, and we will do a food collection at the gig, and we will also promote the message that people are hungry on the streets of East Durham.